Main turn. Let's speed up.
2, 8, 9. Maneuvering eye.
Find my death. Guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm gonna check one theory that I have. Well, whenever I played anything British ship or a sub, I got slammed with nuclear stuff. Like, I'm in a sub. Who cares? Other submarine launch anti-ship nuclear weapon at me. An anti-nuclear torpedo. Like, just like. Throw anything at me. So now we only HMS Churchill. HMS. One HMS should be sufficient. Anyway, not much of a duct. You're fighting aircraft carrier group, so there will be a lot of nuclear weapons. I might choose that tactic that was suggested to me is. Do not peek at any condition, or might not. Okay, we'll see. We'll decide immediately on the battlefield. Now, what you call battlefield on the sea? Battle sea field. It's not a field. Battle area. Who knows? Let's go. 5 knots. We are good. We are ambushing.
Con sonar, new con.
Mm-hmm. Now let's check.
Con sonar, new con.
18 knots, 1,000 feet.
9, 0.
Huh? Yeah, actually.
Con sonar, new contact bearing.
Deploy the total
array. Oh, today. We have tiger fish. Helicopter 16,000 yards. Yes.
Up show.
16,000. But cheap or not? Yep.
Down stroke.
CR 1.
Up stroke. Down stroke.
No. Up stroke. All contacts below the horizon, pretty down much. Show. Okay, let's go sneak in.
0,000 feet. Helm high.
Make depth. Sneaky breaky.
1,000.
Take a fish. 20,000 yards. Active, yeah. Allegedly. Seeking range 1,500 yards. Max depth, okay. Can be fired pretty much at any depth. Fire guided. Acoustic homing. Royal Navy. Introduced in 1967. Developed in 1950s. Oh yeah, 1984. Charming. Smart man, I didn't load any mosses. Okay. Let's have fun.
Out of CGN.
nuclear ship.
Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 2. Last bearing 089. Contact faded.
Could this be an earth carrier? Potty.
Con sonar, Sierra 4 is
classified as escort. Bonnie escort. Oh, Kiev, yes.
Con sonar, Sierra 6 is classified as capital ship.
This is the boy we want. Who's this? Oh, some nasty. Asbic.
Con sonar. Who be? Oiler. Sierra 2. Bearing 089.
Kikara. Latoti? Escort. Okay. Now we are talking.
Con sonar Sierra 5 is classified as escort.
Now we are talking. See capabilities of the ship. Kara is a nuclear powered cruiser. Goblet. Toad. Passive. Probably have active too. What? You made that? Maybe it doesn't have active. What is singing? Kiev. Strong medium frequency passive. Mare tail. Low frequency toad. He's armed. Well, set 65 is RBU. Set 40. Get out. Yeah, Felix. Probably helicopters. What I'm talking about. RBUs. Resta. S-65s, RBUs, helicopters. Manas. But Kara has synapses. Who the hell are you? Something above water. No. Oh, here we go. Kotlin. Set 65. Older generation. Crappier generation. Horrible seeker range. But I have RBUs. Oh, hello. But still too far.
Come right to 100 helm I.
Need to pay attention. Intermediate action. Fire everything. How many wires we can keep? 6. Yeah. He's a beautiful boy. Very dangerous one. He prepared, he lined up. Line up welcoming party. Yeah. 4 series. RBUs. Design series. 4 series. RBUs. He's running 19 knots.
Come right to 130 helm high.
Yeah, lost.
Come right to 143 helm high.
Fast. I need to intercept.
Secure ship. Ultra quiet. Retrieve the towed array. Aye aye, sir.
Hopefully the great depth will protect me.
Con, helm, steady course.
Yeah, blasting with the sonars. Can I launch from 1,000 feet?
Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 2. Last bearing 0. 8. 3. Contact faded.
I'm interested in this bad boy.
Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 4. Last bearing 0. 9.
No time compression here.
Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 1. Last bearing 0. 9. 0. Contact faded.
So hopefully I'm gonna get
Con, less than 50 feet below the keel.
900.
Make depth 900 feet. Dive by.
That big enough.
Passing 700 feet.
Try to get as close as possible to this bad boy. Somebody's firing. Firing what? Okay, set 65s. Okay. That wasn't really the best effort.
Depth 70. 0-0-B, dive by.
Really, huh? I think I turned.
Helm left 2. 1-0-0, helm I.
Comet, dive at 7-0-0-B, dive by.
Con, helm, steady course.
Make depth. 8-0-0-B, dive by.
Come right to 1-0-7, helm I.
Time less than 50 feet below the keel.
Center of tension. So 65.
Come left 2. 1-0-3, helm I.
Max speed of
con, helm, steady course.
32 knots, nice. Barely, maybe. Okay.
Come left 2. 0-8-6, helm I.
60.
Come torpedo, fire control 1.
Okay.
Come fire control, we've lost the wire.
Misfire.
Come left 2.
This is what I want.
6-1, helm I.
This goddamn torpedo hit me.
Con, helm, steady course.
So, faster than my torpedo. Active range. 35 knots, range 24 knots, and I'm going 28. This is really bad idea. Okay, how about 110? Press the wrong button, don't press the wrong button. Tucker fish looks more like a mobile mine, sea mine.
Con,
torpedo.
Helm, steady course.
Con torpedo room, tube 1 ready.
Garen Cresta. I might as well. Or really quick. This may end this. Oh, nasty.
Deploy the towed array. Aye, aye, sir.
It's good behind him.
335, helm I. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 2, bearing 053. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 1, bearing 076. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 3, bearing 076.
1,000 feet.
Con sonar lost contact.
Something like that.
Last bearing 076.
This stupid. 1,000 yards.
Con sonar regained
main depth. 1,000 feet. Dive by.
You'll be able to hide. Yeah. It will hit. Using terrain to your own advantage, suppose.
Less than 50 feet below the keel.
Yeah. We don't have to look. Can stay here.
Come right to.
Let's stay at 8,000. Okay. Bearing 95, hit immediately, so immediately we hit the bottom, so after firing, immediate activation, and hopefully we'll get wire too. Ship's ready, crew, who cares?
Torpedo room firing tube 4.
Okay.
Con dive at 1,000 feet.
We'll hit unless.
Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 1, last bearing 0.
Maybe there's no need missing on where it's
contact baited.
Oh, we tend to target the most dangerous one. We'll wait 4,000. CSC 96 course, 22 feet range. Lower. Still protected, yeah, somewhat.
Con sonar, Sierra 4, is classified as escort.
Add this torpedo. Inactive. Okay, 20,000 yards. Stays really close. Wow. 65 is galore. 65. What is it? Oh, Jesus. Hold on, your torpedo, sir. You basically... No. I only have S-65s. This older version. New crappy at 650 yards. And I'm like behind the cover. Sort of. How about here? Krisha. Don't do that.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
No. Weapon is not... close protection. Okay. Speed up, and go past him. He left the decoy. I'm really interested. I'm gonna go through decoy right on Cresta. He basically killed Cresta. Let's see. Yeah. Better you than me. Suppose. Yes.
Passing 800 feet. Passing 600 feet.
Yeah.
Con sonar, we are cavitating.
Passing 300 feet.
Again.
Passing 200 feet.
Be very smart. 900.
Make depth.
Go down, boyo.
900 feet, die by.
You should have RBUs. Well, 65s too. Firing at me.
Con sonar, no longer cavitating.
The pyro creature is that close.
Make turns for two.
He deserves special
nine.
Attention.
Maneuvering eye.
Let's make a turn just in case.
Con maneuvering, making turns for 2 0.
800.
Make depth. Con less than 50 feet below the keel.
Thank you.
Well, at least they're not nuclear.
Helm left 2. 1, 3, 2. Helm high.
Con, dive at 8008. Dive high.
Con, sonar regained contact on Sierra 1. Bearing 06. 9. Con, sonar regained contact.
Let's speed up.
2, 8, 9. Maneuvering on.
You found my depth.
9, 0. That's for sure.
Come right to.
Con, less than 50 feet below the keel.
Sure.
Con, sonar lost contact. Sierra 1. Last bearing 0, 6, 5. Contact is in the babble.
Come left 2. 1, 6, 4. Helm high.
Suspecting that.
Con, sonar regained contact on Sierra 4. Back.
Con, dive at 8008. Dive high.
Con, sonar regained contact on Sierra 1. Bearing 0.
Should be.
Con, smarty. Steady course.
And retaliate.
On
all of them.
Zero,
oh.
Maneuvering
on. Now he's gonna waste all the.
Con maneuvering, making turns. Mm-hmm. 4, 2, 0, 9.
Torpedo
fire. Please call immediately active.
Con fire control, we've lost the wire.
There he is, so. Yeah, also, my torpedo is there, so we can enter dead space. RBUs. Oh, 6,000, okay. We will have some sort of dead space. And it for a dramatic play. Helps.
Con maneuvering, making turns 4, 2, 8 knots. Make turns 4, 2, 0 knots. Maneuvering eye.
Con sonar regained.
Con maneuvering, making
where
turns.
Where is
he? 2, 0.
the right side.
Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 4, bearing 207. Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 198.
Oh, here we go. What is he? 90 knots. Initial going 30, okay. Let's prepare ourselves.
Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 1, last bearing 050. Contact faded.
Hit him. Hit.
Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 180.
No, that's too late. Here, back in game.
Come left to 100. Helm I.
Reload.
Make turns 4-5 knots. Maneuvering I.
Yep.
Deploy the towed array. Aye aye, sir.
Close. He can get only closer. About here.
Ground torpedo room, firing tube 3.
Active or non-active? Jeeves. Solidly retreating. Cortland is not aware what is going on. Counterfire will go wrong directions. Yep, carry it on. Keep active. In 30 knots and I'm like, what, 35? No. I'm having control. Embarrassing. 3 knots. I have like 2 knots advantage. Ah, that's a mistake. Hopefully. Come on. Get him. Two knots advantage. What else is here? We have active ping. Check him out.
Come left to 059 Helm I.
Gotta will show up here. He's coming back.
Con Helm, steady course.
Oh, here we go. What torpedo is this? Oh, wait, wait. Okay. 10,000 yards, perfect. That's Kara, thank you. Felix is 65's better version. RBUs. Something? No. Excellent. I don't know. Hello. What's up? 25 knots. Not advantage here. Yeah? Yeah, okay. Go after him. No.
Noisemaker bearing 308.
Jesus. I relaxed a little bit too much. Change his mind. can go up and ruin this helicopter. Kiev will respond with missiles. Need to break contact. Maybe here, deep water.
Come left to 292.
Speed up.
Make turns for 2-8 knots. Maneuvering eye.
Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 3. Last bearing 060. Contact faded. Sonar lost contact. Sierra 6. Last bearing 1.
Con helm. Steady course. Making turns for 2-8 knots.
Let's leave. Okay guys, that's it for this video. We are not harassed by nuclear charges. I'm not sure why. Maybe Kiev didn't have them or couldn't have a good enough solution, whatever. I'm happy. Well, it'll be nice. We'll RBU a lot. Okay guys, see you next one.